Trinidad and Tobago are going to take the bronze, and they dip across the line.